I wish you were my first, and then I would be happy. Okay.
That's what they all tell me.
I'm Disney. Stop it! I love it.
Zane McGee.
Zane McGee.
He was auditioning for.
Chop me 10 cents.
Zane, Nolan, back up.
Oh, feel that. Feel that.
Oh,
just feel that. I just want you to know. Just feel that.
My thigh isn't that big.
See what I'm saying?
But so you have to show it off. Yeah, like, look at me. I am this hot. The Dot Seagulls are that away. Or maybe that away. I don't know what to do.
I asked him, what was his turning point? He said he heard you say, you got to write. Write it down. That's where his first play came from. For you, what was your turning point when you said, you know what? I'm going to become the Oprah Winfrey that I am now. What was that turning point for you?
Ooh, that's really good. That's really good on the red carpet. Let's see.
I'm making Oprah think.
There we go.
Oh, that
was the Oprah.
Oh, hell no. That was hell no, bro.
You get candy. You get candy. You get candy. Everybody get some candy.
I'm making my mission to ensure that women of all shapes and all sizes love and honor their bodies.
Pepsi knows what Beyonce can do, so of course they want to partner with her and put out whatever she says she's going to do. It's not just music, it's creativity, it's art. Whatever Beyonce wants to create, they're behind it, they're going to sell it.
How do you do that, that you connect with people?
Like, I just, someone says hello, just look at them and say hello.
Simple like
that. Just manners. Simple manners.
The magic of Tom Cruise
manners.
Comes down to manners.
A little bit of a man crush, I just want
to
say.
You have a man crush? I think you have to be a man to have a man crush.
Oh,
on
really?
A man.
Is that how
That's
it goes?
What a man crush is. Otherwise, you're just a crush.
Brad and Angelina, true or false that they're splitting?
Well, I just got off the phone with them, and they I don't know, but this is the deal. Angie was, she's like, how dare you phone me and ask me this? I loved it when Brandy came out, because she had the swagger, she had the hair, she had the moves. Even when she did I Want to Dance with Somebody, she did the head bobble and the what, and the, you know, she brought the video back to life.
There's lots of new surprises, but the big surprise for me that I would never have expected is you take off your boot, you're not wearing socks. What's up with that? And then that made me wonder. I'm like, are you not wearing underwear underneath there?
I've done naked yoga.
What? No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
No, but did it help you, you know, get in touch with yourself?
No, this is yoga.
Do you want to actually show me your belly?
Lift up my shirt?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Why not?
No. I have sex in the dark, okay?
Hi.
I love my boobs.
You do?
Yeah, I love them.
What do you love about them?
Well, I've had 3 kids and they're still all perky.
The kids are your boobs.
Mom, my boobs.
I want you to look at that gorgeous woman that's in the mirror. What are you thinking right now?
How big my thighs are.
Oh my God.
Look how small you are.
Yeah, you're not the woman that you were once upon a time. You are this woman here. And that's something to be proud of.
Yeah, you're right.
I like this dress.
And I like to wear it done up, actually.
Oh my God. Who are you?
I just like it because it's comfortable.
Ladies, it is time to cinch in your look with one simple accessory, the belt. Just the way you carry yourself now is different. Before you're like, I was comfortable, this is comfortable. This time you're like, I'm comfortable, I feel good, comfortable.
You know what I'm gonna show you?
No. Oh no!
Oh yeah! Everybody take a look up there.
Yes, yes.
Yeah! So let me ask you, Courtney, do you look good naked?
Yes, I do.
Yes, baby!